Jesus, set us. So I was wondering if anybody had anything to say.
No, she's in the ocean. The whole panel after, we just ended up being the love fest.
So much, it was like 59 years. So that was like, it's good for the composer and good for Dr. Rails, but also like, I totally just around me, you're like, who's benefiting from this?
Right.
Well, I don't think that was sort of what Rail had.
It wasn't. Rail wanted it to actually be difficult conversations, and he wanted to not. We just let them take care of it, but there were really difficult questions.
But even like the piece, I don't think that was what he had in mind when they commissioned it. It was supposed to be like, it was coming back after COVID, and now we're all together, and it was like, that was not what ended up being composed.
Yeah, it was supposed to be a piece of healing, but it's 5 minutes of dissonance and extended techniques on strings, and loudness and yelling and talking about being broken and vulnerable and shaken. And then at the end, we stand together, all in E major.
Right? It's interesting.
When you take your chance.
Yeah. Well, exactly. When someone else is ponying up the money for a world premiere piece that you get.
Yeah. So, there were a few things about that whole process that was shaky. Really shaky. But it was good to be a part of it from an educator perspective.
Indeed.
Let's talk about Emma for just a
minute.
Okay. That was my feeling, except of course she wasn't here for either of these two songs. Her hearing was really, really good.
Which is, of course, not the way she presented it to me. What about the way I expected it, and I need to sing a couple of lines? And so this is me, I said, what about the old man, the thief scene? And every time I keep on asking her that, she will not address that in any response to me. So yesterday, we had like a 5-hour person for our show. I looked at her and said, what about the scene? Well, I haven't seen him. He hasn't been here. I said, you see him in choir every day. He didn't answer. I said, no excuse. And so I got mumble.
She didn't sing that. Is there somebody else in the scene with her?
There's four people.
Okay,
it's Emma, Kara, Chitara, and Tyler Betsy, who's a theater guy.
Is it going to be okay? Well, they're going to do it on Monday night at your thing.
Week for Monday.
Right.
Well,
and then hers is on Wednesday after.
It was better yesterday. It's still not.
Exactly.
Really learn to memorize.
Well, she can't be responsible.